Today in the press and on the radio, the American career girl, married or single, is a favorite subject for discussion. One radio program which has explored the subject is What Makes You Tick, presided over by moderator John McCaffrey with the aid of two psychologists, Leon Ahrens and Sidney Roslow.
All right, Miss Bates. We'd like to try to find out how determined a career girl you are. Now, if you'd please answer these questions, and here is your first question. How confident are you in business dealings with your superiors?
Oh, pretty confident, I think.
Well, now, do you ever feel like telling off the boss?
I certainly do.
Well, do you ever do it?
Well, not very often.
How capable do you feel yourself of handling any business emergency?
I think I'd be able to manage most any emergency.
Then you consider yourself a pretty efficient executive?
Yes, I think so.
Why, Miss Bates?
Well, I suppose it's because I feel I can make decisions fairly easily and, make them for others and tell them what to do. I've been doing that, you know, for almost a year now, in a small way.
Do you feel that some girls have too much talent and ability to waste on a home and children?
Yes, I think many girls do. Some girls have a great deal to offer, and they certainly don't make any contribution to the business world, sitting home with their children or cooking dinner for their husband.
Go on, Miss Bates.
Well, many talented girls deserve a better life than that. They need that feeling of independence, of competition that they don't get at home. And they deserve the luxuries that they can buy with the money they earn.
Would you give up your career if the right man proposed?
No, I wouldn't. My career means too much to me.
Not even if your dream Prince Charming were the man?
I haven't met him. I don't think I'd give up my career even so.
Do you ever read love stories, Miss Bates?
Well, occasionally.
Do you ever picture yourself in the situation the heroine finds herself in?
Yes, I do sometimes.
Then you have thought about yourself in the character of a wife?
Yes, I have, but in a very detached sort of way. Never really seriously, of course.
Do you believe you'll realize your career ambitions within the next 5 years?
Yes, I do.
Thank you, Miss Bates. Now we'll find out how determined a career girl our judges rate you. Dr. Roslow?
With 100 as the maximum possible rating, we rate Miss Bates at 62. She says she would not give up her career for marriage, yet she has a definite yearning for romance.
Miss Bates' determination to continue with her career obviously has not yet been severely tested.